that's it. Gallagher's ball in. Comes out to Jai Riedewald. Back towards goal! And into the back of the net with the substitute. Jai Riedewald. And Palace now isn't. He was lurking on the edge of the penalty area. And he was able to find the back of the net with a set. Palace 2, Stoke 1. The Palace march on. Crystal Palace 2, Stoke 1. Upper Palace in the 82nd minute. Thanks to that man there, Jairo Riedewald, the unlikely...